So the congregation for bishops, bishops' congregation, bears this name since the Second Vatican Council. Before, the name was Sacra Concistoriale. It is composed of 25 cardinals and bishops who are in charge of preparing the candidates to submit to the Holy Father for the choice of bishops for the dioceses in the world. And the congregation is also has a staff here of about 30 people, mostly priests, to prepare the documentation and all what is necessary to follow also the governance of the dioceses in the world. This is an important part of the work of the congregation, to be in contact with the bishops' conferences and with the nuncios in the different countries, and to gather information so as to make sure that the communion of the bishops between themselves and their unity with the Holy Father is sustained and accompanied. And so our work is very delicate, so we work normally in great discretion, asking confidentiality to all people that are consulted, because we want to respect the personalities that we are studying, and we want to make sure that the Pope will receive the proposals of good pastors with deep faith, with a capacity of relationships, with a great opening to the universal church, and also to a deep respect of the people of God, and the people able to dedicate themselves fully in great spirit of sacrifice and love to the people.